is.
What are you waiting
for? There she is.
Pick up the needle.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face it before moving on.
I'm ready. I'm not going for collectibles. Not as much.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole. But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
I'm not gonna
go now.
And be like super lame and put it on survivor at the end of the boss battle. So let's see if I can do it.
Come on now,
final battle on survivor at least.
Serious?
Hold on, I gotta prepare. I got to prepare. Oh, and they got a gene bank right there. I think I'm good. Oh, I can't save again. Okay, whatever.
You
this world!
I got more than enough mobs to watch my fire charge.
Already died once, so let's try it again.
Come again, Luke!
side. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up, and I tattooed inside your head. Now if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now...
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.
Bad ending, you know, if you like harvested all the sisters. Then just say like you're a friggin' monster or something. I don't fully remember. But yeah, as you can see, that switching to the survivor difficulty at the end does give you the survivor achievement. But also did some other achievements. I might actually stream Bioshock Infinite and release these recorded videos in a series while I'm doing that, because frickin' I try to stream this over and over and over, even using different software, but for some reason this game is just so glitched or whatever, so I have to release it in videos, and then maybe I'll stream Bioshock Infinite, and hopefully that doesn't happen. Yeah. That's the end of this series. I will let it play through the end of the credits to see if there's a trailer, and see you guys later.